One of the most distressing things I've seen in our world today is this attitude that the minimal effort is good enough. Good can never be good enough. That's why systems fail. That's how people wind up injured. Or worse, we need excellence. We need people to do more than just good. And imagine what we could accomplish if everyone had the attitude of excellence.